So I'm totally blogging this because Terminal C is fantastically phenomenal. It's beautiful. I just watched a rocket launch on a screen. It was awesome. With like rocket sounds and birds and ocean waves. It's amazing. So Terminal C is amazing. It's like being inside a mall right now. Take a look. I'm in an airport. I'm gonna fly. But first, I'm gonna buy some tax-free. Think I'm gonna start drinking. Maybe I'll have some dinner for breakfast. Kind of cool feature experience here. Terminal C, and this place is freaking beautiful. I wanted to show you this because it's fun. It's an interactive video wall with like water sounds and stuff. And look at that, it's not even real water, but it's amazing. I love this experience. It's such a zen moment. It's like sensory, so calming. My anxiety is almost gone, and the fact that this is in the airport at Terminal C is amazing. Fun times in the airport! Woo! Swirling around. While it may not be feasible for a green wall, it's possible to mimic one. And I love the black that they did, so it looks like running water. I mean, I feel like it's a good compromise, and they're using a lot of sound technology, which is awesome. It's not real water, but it looks like a fountain. That's cool. They're digital screens of his paintings, I guess, or whoever these artists are. But then they have ambient sounds pumped along with it. So it sounds like you're outside. And then the scene changes. And the sounds change. And if you get close, there's seagulls and you can hear the water. What? I absolutely love this experience. You can see a shuttle launch in the airport. I'm so proud of this terminal. So I'm totally blogging this because Terminal C is fantastically phenomenal. It's beautiful. I just watched a rocket launch on a screen. It was awesome. With like rocket sounds and birds and ocean waves. It's amazing. I'm on to see my husband. I'm happy, happy. I'm happy to see my husband. I'm happy. I'm happy to see my husband. I'm happy. I'm happy. I'm happy. I'm happy. I'm happy. I'm happy to see my husband.